Tell me who you are and when you serve.
My name is Mary Stirling. I was Mary Congdon. I never went farther than the corporal, but I had a lot of fun.
You went to Europe?
I was a teletype operator. Teletype operator. I went to the European theater and served in France, in England, France, and Germany. Came home during a hurricane and...
On what ship?
Oh, on the Athos the second. Got picked up by the Big E in the Azores and spent 8 days on the Big E, who brought us home to New York. Took 30 days to cross the sea.
Whoa, from where to where?
From...
Bremerhaven?
No, from...
Genoa.
The Havre
to New York.
And your favorite memories of the military?
My favorite memories, I guess, were the people I met, people I ran around with.
Yeah.
And I just loved it. Okay. I loved it.
Well, good. All right. And who didn't I not get?
You didn't get,
let me get that
Helen.
Helen. Oh, okay. Okay. Give
Hello.
It up. Hello. You got to use a big voice because this is the microphone.
Hello. My name is Helen. It was McLean. It's now Cochrane. I grew up in New Hampshire and enlisted in the service right out of high school because it was a means of escaping. All that was in town was, it would either been a paper mill or a shoe factory to work at. And so I went to Fort McClellan for basic, then I went to Indianapolis for advanced training, and that's where I spent the rest of my time, working at the finance center. I was in for 2 years and met my husband there and married him back to Minnesota. And that's about it.
And your favorite memory?
My favorite memory is probably people I met there.
Mm-hmm.
Not so much anything that really happened big time, but just the people I met. And, well, Caroline is one that I've stayed in contact with.
Mm-hmm. That's very nice. Okay, thank you.
That's
before I was born.
Yeah.
Okay. It says there's 3 minutes, but it wasn't moving anymore.